What's up, guys? Got a new setup in my second gen single cab again. Went with the NVX, I think it was the N series is what these are. It's the lowest model they have, 350 RMS. They are dual fours, four of them wired at 2 ohm. On a taramps smart 3K for now. Probably end up going with something different. Not too long, just wanted to do something cheap. And just have something in for the time being. They were $50 a piece. Overall, pretty happy with them. They sound pretty good. Definitely not the loudest thing in the world by any means. I mean, 4 low end, 10 sealed. But better than nothing. So, show you what we got.